dealing with the derivation of transmission line equation. So as you can see, a transmission line has the following parameters, that is resistance, inductance per unit length, resistance per unit length, conductance per unit length, and capacitance per unit length. This transmission line has two ports. It is an input port, that is towards the generator side, and the output port towards the load side. This is the direction of propagation is along the z-axis. So you are considering per unit length, incremental length. So if this point is z, this will be z plus delta z. So delta z is the incremental length. Now we are going to derive the transmission line equations based on four parameters R, L, G and C. So we are assuming that the wave is traveling from z to z plus delta z. So what we are going to do is, you are going to apply KVL equation, Kirchhoff's voltage law, to this loop. So the input voltage is V into z plus V function of z comma t. The output voltage is V function of z plus incremental distance, z plus delta z comma t. So applying KVL, you get V z comma t is equal to, here you have a resistance, so R into I plus L di by dt plus this voltage. This voltage is your output voltage. So V z of t is equal to R into delta z, because R is the resistance per unit length. So resistance per unit length into the incremental distance. So R delta z into I function of z comma t plus L di by dt. So L delta z, that's the total inductance per inductance for the incremental distance delta z. So L delta z into dou by dou t of I. Plus Vz plus delta z t, that is this voltage. Okay, so this term you are taking to the left. So Vz of t minus Vz plus delta z t, okay, is equal to R into delta z into I plus L delta z into dou I by dou t. Okay, now here you have delta z common, so you can take that outside and divide the LHS term. So you get Vz of t minus Vz of z plus z delta z t by delta z into r I plus l dou I by dou t. Now if you have a function which is having a denominator delta z, if you are assuming this delta z is very small, tending to 0, you can write it as minus dou v by dou z, because it's a function of z. So minus dou v by dou z is equal to r I plus l delta I by l dou I by dou t. So mark it as equation 2. Similarly, after applying KVL, now apply KCL to this node. Apply KCL to this node. So incoming current is I, outgoing current is delta I, and I into I function of z plus delta z into t. So when you apply KCL to that node, I z of t is equal to I z plus delta z t plus delta I.